this question. If the shortest wavelength in Lyman series of hydrogen atom is A, then longest wavelength in Poisson series of helium is not hydrogen. Okay. So usually we will take the general standard equation for the wave number, that is mu bar is equals to 1 by lambda, that is equals to R into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square into Z square. For hydrogen, there is no problem. This is for hydrogen, if you take Z value is 1, so it will be 1 by A is equals to R into shortest wavelength where N2 is infinity. So 1 by 1 square minus 1 by infinity square. That is equals to R value. So what is R value? R value is equals to 1 by A. So A is equals to 1 by R. So this is the R value. So R is equals to 1 by A only. Coming to the helium case. For helium plus, if you take Z value is 2 for this one. That case, what will happen? 1 by lambda of helium will become equals to R into 1 by this longest wavelength is the next N2 value only. So N1 value is 1 means N2 value is 2. But for Poisson series, N1 value is 3. So longest wavelength, the N2 value will become 4 for this one. So 3 square minus 1 by 4 square into Z square. What is Z square? Z square is 2 square. That is equals to R value, you know, that is 1 by A into, this is 1 by 9 minus 1 by 16 into 4. That is equals to 16 minus 9 is 7. So 7 into 4 by 9 into 16 into 1 by 8. So it will become equals to 7 by 36 A. Which one? 1 by lambda. Therefore, in the Poisson series, for longest wavelength is lambda is equals to 36 A by 7. So 36 A by 7 is option C. That is the right option.